I bought a paddleboard over the winter, so today Chris and I are gonna go check out some lakes and go paddleboarding. So, should be a fun time. It's supposed to get into the 80s today. It'd be really nice. Right now it's like in the 60s, so I'm not in a hurry to get out there yet, but this will be the third time that we went. We went when the weather was pretty cold still. We definitely didn't want to fall in the water. The water's still gonna be pretty mild or cold, I would imagine, but at least it'll be warm enough if we do fall in. we can get warmed up with the 80 degree weather. So come along with us, it'll be a good time. Well, forgive me, but at this point in the video, the audio quality and video quality is horrible because I had a cover on my camera. So I learned not to do that next time. So hopefully next time I make a video, it'll be a lot better. It's just kind of tricky with water and camera gear and stuff like that. So hopefully I can do it and keep my camera safe next time. I had my drone with me too, but I forgot to bring my phone with me. That's another thing I really don't want to drop in the water is my phone. And so it's kind of tricky, and so I got to get set up properly for it to get good video for you guys when I do the paddleboarding. So at this point the video quality is horrible, the audio quality is horrible. I forgive you. I'm going to post this video anyways just because why not? You know, why not? So, sorry.
Continue to the lake, but we're gonna just turn around and go back.
Louisiana byways, lonesome highways rolling on. Won't you take me where the poor man lives? It's where I call home. Can't you see that breeze? It's nothing but a change in pace.
Well, we made it back. It was really choppy out there. A lot of boats. The wind picked up. For a while there, it was so bad we were barely moving. And we were thinking we might not make it back. But we made it.
We're still alive.
And we're still alive.